Hi everyone, James here. This is part one of the 172nd Edouard triple combo. So you get three Spitfires in the set, like I did the review on. This is a progress on the other two. I've decided not to do the progress video like the one I'm doing for the Duxford series, as you might just get bored of it because they're all the same apart from a few parts. These two have clipped wings, cannons on one of them have been blanked off, and then one has shorter cannons than the one I'm doing for Duxford. Seams have been filled, canopies masked, and the interior colour applied. Radiators have been added, just the cannons blanked off. Same with this one, has the smaller cannons been filled, canopy added. And as to the two markings I'm doing, it's these two.